absolutely unique. It's not sweet, but at the same time, it's not bitter. It's difficult to explain. You have to try it to really know.
They prefer the sunken sample. So for us, it was very curious to see that every time they saw that the color changed a little, the red wines turns to a more violet color, and the white wines turns to a more green color. And in the nose, they were quite different in different aromas, and in the mouth were really soft. So the softness was really high, and everybody was very surprised about the evolution of the different grapes. You can think that we are crazy and all is a marketing, you know. But after hundreds of or thousands of analytics, we have seen the different evolution of the chemical components. So because of the different factors affecting the evolution of the wine under the ocean, like the different change of pressure, temperature, the lack or the less gravity that we suffer under the ocean, and the constant movement and the constant change of temperature, we have a different scenario, and that is working in a different way with the wine. And now we have a facility to store like 25,000 different bottles of wine. We are very proud of that, not only because of the wine evolution, because the marine life is living there. And every time that we dive there is amazing, because we are surrounded by hundreds of different fish.